Alright, hi everybody, this is KKK Ferdy here, and I have MCAT with me. Basically, today we are going to watch the game between Ignorance and Spectre Z. Ignorance and Spectre Z will be coming on. We are now working on the bans, so once we confirm what the bans are, we're gonna start the game. At this moment, be patient. The whole team is here already. It's 9:10, so they make it in time. We're now just fixing up the bends. Other than that, it's th there's no disqualification in the games. Alright, so the bands are Sky and Black Feather. The game will start soon.
Keep tapping.
Yep, as you can hear, Amber is actually typing, but she keep typing it wrongly. Okay, there's a swap in team members.
So Apple is not playing.
Wait, who swap with who? You don't just kick.
At first they said Atlantic call, then now it's Apple. So who is playing who?
Wait, is she's saying Atlantic call it. At Apple is me back. Yeah,
Atlantic is
it's
call.
Atlantic call that is supposed to go up. Gavin is me. So Super Gavin, sorry. Apple is me. Yep.
Okay, Spectre Z has chosen Koshka, Arden, and Ringo. And Ignorance has chosen Arden, Ringo, and Kestrel. So the only difference is Koshka and Kestrel, right? Yeah. Koshka and Kestrel. Why are they asking for giveaway? There is no giveaway, we don't have the budget for that yet. It's not nice to beg, don't beg. Anyway, Ringo versus Ringo in lane. Why the sound went off?
Yep, that's because it's lagging. Don't worry, it happens. What?
Super lag.
wait.
My headphones also no battery. Stop beeping.
Plug in that.
Much is happening. But look at the amount of crystal that cash flow by though.
Everything is just crystal bits. Well,
that
if that's their strategy.
It looks all quite weird. Okay, never mind.
It's fine. But I would say that I'll go for Spectre Z more. Spectre Z looks stronger.
As in the build?
The combination of heroes. The build wise, I have no idea yet. They are still too early.
Spectre Z is playing safe. Ignorance is playing aggressive. Yeah.
Wait, isn't Ignorance the one that was playing aggressive on the previous round too?
I think so, yeah.
I have no idea though. We shall see. Is it the playing style that wins or the combination that wins? Because I really think that combination for Team A is a lot better.
Okay, Team A is camping. And they are trying to take down that Ringo. I don't think they will be able to do it. Nope, they didn't take down that Ringo.
Nope.
No chance at all.
Arden should have done something. Using his first ability would help.
Arden?
Yeah.
Arden did boost Koshka what?
It should boost Koshka at the correct time. To slow
Ringo.
Oh,
is that Ringo going? Nope. Giving chance. Is something happening? No? Oh, nothing happened. Okay. Boom. Current KD is still 0-0, although Team B seems to be having more goal.
Yeah, Koshka is not as strong as most Koshka is, so it's not as aggressive actually.
Look at the amount of mines here.
Yeah, Team B is more strategic in a lot of. Yeah, I'd say Team B is actually stronger now. No idea about their skill tiers.
You know when they start hiding in the bush and then they walk here and there? I don't know if it's my lag or is it because they are like doing that on purpose. It scares me.
To know that you're lagging, just look at the creeps. The creeps is the best indication that you're lagging.
So far 0 kills, although Team B is doing a lot of damage to Team A. But not killing. Oh, okay. As I said that, the first kill. Ringo just went down. They should take down the Koshka. then using that flare, a mass gold payout collected. Okay. Nothing much happening. Hmm, 7 minutes into the game and Ringo has already bought his Sorrow Blade. While the other Ringo from Team A hasn't.
What is Team A buying? Oh.
He's working towards the Sorrow Blade. They have the same build.
Well, they have exactly the same item.
So. Yeah. It's just that
the
Team
last
B Team B Ringo has a armor.
I would say it's the last hits. And the kills that they have. Wait, they have no there's not much difference in kills.
Just one.
Yeah.
Kestrel took down Ringo just now. Took down the other one. Okay, since they have so many creep, they should do some damage to the turret. Yes, they are. Come on, destroy the turret in 8 minutes. As in 8 minutes into the game and destroy the first turret, but I don't think they can do that. Oh well. Koshka, Koshka! Yes, Koshka, good. It's 8 minutes into the game. Most of them are buying support items like the shield and the armor, and not buying actual attack stuff. Is it lagging? I think it's lagging. This is sad. I'm sorry. I think it's because a lot of people in my house right now, so the Wi-Fi is lagging. If I use 3G, it will be even worse. Or rather 4G, yeah, it will be even worse, so. Both Arden have the Fountain of Renewal already. Wasted. That ulti is so wasted. You're not talking.
What is the Arden doing?
Checking?
That's a very dangerous way to check. Does Arden have any flare or any contraption?
Yeah, they have.
Yeah, he should have flare instead of running in.
Team B Ringo is dead? Yep, Team B Ringo is dead. Arden has used the trap. None of them got trapped inside. Okay.
Whoa.
Koshka just went down. They should go for the Ringo and not the Arden, but too
they
late.
They trapped Arden, so there's no way to go for the Ringo.
It'll be easier to go for Ringo. Bad ulti by Kestrel. I'm sorry, but you totally missed twice. Your cooldown is not very fast, so you shouldn't
waste
that ulti.
It's still okay. 40 seconds of cooldown is still not that bad.
But he missed twice in a row.
I would say it's fine.
Okay. I know it's hard to like aim far and stuff like that, so yeah. What are you doing? Ga 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 ga. Stop moving my mic. So aggressive.
Okay.
Take down that Arden! Come on! No! Good LT by Ringo. Come on, come on, come on!
Oh
Other from Team B, which is Apple is me, is using a lot of flare.
Yep.
A little bit unnecessary when you can actually see your enemy. Like, what's the point of having the flare? Does it give you like some other stuff? It's just flare, right?
Because there are blind spots, you can only see to a certain range.
Of flaring? Oh, okay.
So that flare will allow them to see on the minimap. Like, if anyone is coming down for them, will they take the minion mine? Yeah. That flare helps.
Okay. They are like flaring everywhere.
Yeah, it gives you a lot of vision.
But Team B is very strategic in the sense that they are flaring everywhere. And then they have like mines everywhere.
Yeah.
Whereas Team A is like not having much at all. I don't think they even have mines around. No. Flare. He can see you. Oh, Ringo managed to escape the death. Arden is dead. In terms of Team B. Nice ulti, but didn't kill. Let's go, let's go. You think they can finish the game in like 20? You think they can finish the game in 20 minutes?
I think so.
Less than 20? Okay, let's look at the other team. Disable. Eh? Oh no, there's no mine there anymore. Okay. Kestrel. Kestrel is alone. Come on. There's three of you here and one Kestrel. Never mind, the team has come up. They don't have flare, man. All team A don't have flare. None at all. Interesting.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Huh?
Supposed to not show this part.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Next game onwards, remember that. I also have to remember it. Wait, this is my second game already. Ah, never mind. Unless there's gonna be a third game.
Hmm. Huh? What happened? Captured. So both mine is with Team B right now. Currently Team B, Ringo has a better build, right? As in like his build is more complete compared to Team A.
Yep.
Team A is just point and
teammate has no chance to farm.
Oh yeah, true. They've been stuck there for like ever.
Yeah, okay. They've been killed every time they try to farm.
I killed it. Yeah. Ringo and Koshka is down, leaving Arden. They can go for the Arden.
And Arden is
gone. Yep.
Definitely.
And that's the first ace of this game in 15 minutes. So
really?
I think they will be able to take the tower down. Yes, first ace.
Yeah, definitely so with they can get both turrets down, but I don't think they can win.
I mean, there's a Koshka, right? I think you can just kill a Koshka, right?
Wait, no, never mind. They won. It's a win.
So the game belongs to Ignorance. Yay! We'll be seeing round 2. Yep. Okay, so this is their build. Da-da-da.
Who won?
Team A eventually went to buy the flare, but I guess it's too late. they were using flare in the beginning, but I think after that they stopped because they were building other things, then they forgot.
Ah, I see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, finish.
Alright, we'll go for a short break.
Logo!
We'll go for a short break and be back in about 2 minutes. You might want to swap the teams around.
What?
Yep.
No, they don't want break.
Huh?
Don't
no break? Oh, okay. The players doesn't want any break. So let's go for the next round.
I think they are on the kick, you know, a winning kick and stuff like that. You know, the adrenaline?
Actually, it depends on adrenaline. Whether the other team wants a break too.
The other team is not replying. Like, Team B? Team B, hello? Okay, once again, there is a black feather ban. Team B ban Sky. So, once again, it is black feather and Sky.
So what's the other band?
So the band are still Black Feather and Scarf.
Still Black Feather and Scarf, okay.
Oh, I didn't show it anyway. Yeah, okay.
Nope, don't show that. It's better so that the other team cannot cheat. Whoever that is watching this, no more cheating.
That was just a suspicion. We don't really know if actually.
Yeah, actually, we don't really know. But anyway, just saying that there's no way you can look at the stream and try and see what's the other team playing anymore, because we are not going to show this until you lock your hero, and then we'll show the in-game screen.
Because so. I think there are a few people, like, you know, their teammates are on the stream and then they are watching it.
Yeah, it could be the teammate, it could be themselves.
Interesting.
And that's also. That could be also the reason why people is complaining. I'm lagging. Of course you're lagging. You're watching the stream and playing at the same time. On the same Wi-Fi.
Maybe.
How do you not lag on that?
Okay, Spectre Z has gone with Taka, Arden, and Ringo. And Ignorance is going with Kashiro, Arden, and Ringo, which is the same build as the previous game, I think. Yeah, correct. So, Ignorance is sticking with the same build, while Spectre Z is changing their build a little bit. Instead of Koshka, they're playing Taka.
Yep.
So, in-game, please.
In-game.
Here you go.
Just nice.
Okay, this is the decide, and this is the decide.
Yeah, Team A and Team B. Just say Team A and Team B. Don't say decide and decide.
Decide.
That sounds weird. Alright, the game has started. We have same build, right?
No. The Ringo on Team B decided to go for a Crystal Ringo, while Team A is.
No, Team A has
outside.
The same thing.
Yeah. Team A is the one with the same thing as just now.
Huh, interesting.
Okay, starting to lag a little bit. I'm sorry, the Wi-Fi. You know, it's a family Wi-Fi, I cannot do much. Yep. Crystal Ringo, what do you think about Crystal Ringo?
Crystal Ringo will be a little slower in terms of being able to kill. Crystal Ringo is more about last hitting, actually. I would say that if I were in that game, I would rather have a weapon Ringo and a Crystal Taka. Because Crystal Taka can sneak up on what's that? Kestro more, because Kestro is the one that is very good in this, in the previous round, I guess, the MVP. Oh, but anyway, it doesn't really matter because Team A always uses Flare, so Team B is not gonna make any difference with Taka.
Okay, Arden just went down. Taka is low in life. Do you see just now? Casual, he just steal the healing creep like that.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You don't have to always aim the hero, you know.
Let's go up.
You can just hide and you wait until the
Team A is actually advancing in lane. Nope. Okay, he just left. Okay.
Yeah, you can actually wait until the opponent is killing the creep, and then you steal his creep, and then you run again. So the whole time you're just stealing his creep, not letting him level.
Yeah, so that he won't level, right?
Yeah. You don't actually have to go head to head unless you're that sure you can kill him.
Kestrel again with the multiple crystals.
Yeah.
That's
their strategy.
Yeah.
Those crystal bits does make quite a big difference. And they are very cheap to get. So it's not a bad thing.
Ringo on Team B has not go back yet. Has not bought anything other than the crystal bit that he bought in the beginning of the game. Team A is again being really aggressive in the jungle. Arden just died once again. Are they gonna take their creep? I think they will. Yep. Okay. Let's look here in the lane. That Ringo finally decides to go back and buy some stuff. Yep. Leaving Taka in the lane. How are you adjusting? Frozen. Team A decided to go back to Team B's jungle. He steal that healing creep once again.
Yep. Ooh, that's a mind there. Team B finally realized that, you know, having scout traps is important.
But they still don't have that many. I guess it's because they keep getting caught.
Little heart, you can see that Team B is trying, is flaring, is putting a little scout traps everywhere.
That Arden need to be careful. They have two.
Look
rage.
At it, Taka just disappeared, and Apple is me already lit up a flare right at that position, and Taka is no longer hidden, and that's where Kestrel was shooting at Taka. This is a very good strategy. So Taka has no way of winning. No matter what. There's no way of winning.
Seeing how in the previous match Team A keeps using the flare, they shouldn't have chosen Taka. But that's not my choice to make. Hopefully their new combination will be able to do something. I mean, they have fought so hard all the way to the third round already. So hopefully they are given a chance to at least get into to win this game. To have a fair fight in game 3. Aiming the Arden. They are always going for Arden and Ringo first, followed by Taka. Taka is always the last one. Why? I guess Taka is not as painful. And there goes the first turret. Taka decided to come out and advance on the team while they are distracted, but I don't think it works. And Taka is killed. Ringo tries for the Arden, but not really happening. Take the minion mine, yo. They don't even dare to come down.
Yeah.
Their minion mine is taken and they don't even dare to come down and like fight them for it. They are once again, Spectre Z is playing really safe. Wow, ignorance is advancing a lot. So yours game already lah. Finish already. Current KD is 5-0. And of course the team with the higher goal is Team A. Using that flare once again. But okay. They should flare the other side because Taka is right there. Although Taka didn't really do much. Okay. Managed to avoid that ulti by Kestrel, but Taka is still going down, I think. Right? No, Taka managed to run! Interesting. Going for the Ringo. Ringo managed to run. They are running very well.
Looks like Team A is going for the exact same build.
Oh, Ringo is dead. Are you off Mock Crush already?
Alright, I am off Mock Crush now.
Yeah, cause it might be lagging me.
Hey, I'm off. Let me save the video.
Yeah, Taka should have played Crystal Taka. Okay. Are you gonna finish the Arden? The amount of flare used in this game is really too damn high. They miss a mind. Aww. $24k to $16k. Whoa.
It's very unbalanced again, and I have a feeling that Ignorance will be the winner today, which is Team A. Even let's say that, you know, even if Spectre Z, which is Team B, get to win this match, I think ultimately, even in the third match, it would still be Ignorance. You can see how the way they play, it's too.
Nope, you just missed. Okay, here. You can see him now.
How many flares do they possess? Everyone have flares. Oh,
yeah.
Kestrel also have flares.
Kestrel and Arden.
Have flares.
But on the other side, only Arden is buying the flare, and only Arden is buying the scout trap. So yeah, Arden is doing most of the scouting and stuff like that.
Whoa, gone.
And that's why his death count is really high. Like, he got killed like 4 times already.
Yep. Is Ringo coming out? Oh yeah, they're coming out. Taka is not doing any damage to anyone. Weapon Taka cannot stay long in a battle. No wait, Weapon Taka can stay long in the battle, but he needs to buy, life and stuff. Because half the time he just cannot stand.
The life is not long enough.
Because he there's no way he can hide. Flare is there.
Yeah.
With a lot of scout traps, so there's no use hiding.
Let's see. Aiming for the.
Okay, Kestrel is now no longer with any flares. Arden is still with flares.
Taka haven't even built finish his tornado trigger.
Taka is not having tornado trigger or
sorrow blade.
Nothing.
It's just, I think it's.
He can't build because he's
cute
the time.
Yeah. They're being too aggressive. Ah!
That's why I prefer playing Crystal Taka. You go in, you just cut a few times, and you just run.
Yeah, because the crystal will give you life.
Yes. No, not say give you life, but let you respawn faster. And Taka is definitely down, although we're seeing a lag here. I'm already off, you know.
Move.
Or maybe I should just turn off totally. I'll just turn off totally.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. The turret is down. Disabling that flare. Hey, that mine, the scout trap. Yeah, scout trap. Immense gold payout to Team A. Team A currently has 31.9k while the other team has 21k. Yep, that's like a 10k gold difference. Are they going to do anything? Okay, Team A is coming up.
Ignorance is too strong. Come on, go and help. Come on. What are they waiting for? Ringo is not the one that is the most painful. Kill the Kestrel. Why are they aiming Ringo when Kestrel is
the thing is, right, you see, that Taka, right, should have aimed for the Kestrel instead because
yeah.
Ringo has armor. She is an attack Taka, she cannot kill Ringo.
Precisely.
Oh, now it's 1v1. Okay, Ringo definitely went down.
They should always go for Kestrel first. How many times have Kestrel killed them? They have to think about that. Ringo is useless. It's easy to kill Ringo, kind of, but although yeah.
At this point, they need to kill for a reason and not for KDs.
Yeah. Now, in the first place, Kestrel keep disappearing, so it's annoying.
But they have flare, right? Okay, Arden has flare and Arden keep dying, but okay.
Yeah, you answered your own question.
Use flare, disable mine, flare again, walk right into the enemy, 3v1, confirm dying.
He's dead. No?
He's confirmed dead.
No, yeah, no. He's dead. Wait, no.
Portal of renewal.
He's not. Oh, yeah, now he's dead.
Kestrel. Kestrel's ulti. Good job killing Taka in one hit.
Yeah. That's a lot of crystals.
Going after that Ringo.
That's a lot of crystals.
Oh, they managed to steal the crackers.
Yes, they managed to do it.
Oh my god.
You didn't notice that?
I didn't. I was looking at the at how Kestrel kill.
And
it
they
was
aced.
Like so interesting and I forgot about the Kraken.
They
so
aced,
they aced, so
but
they
if you look at the creep
right
on
in.
Yep. So they don't even have to care about the Kraken, just go in.
The other team has respawned. So
true.
Okay, wait. Da, 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 da.
That's the reason why they're back. They are not even coming in. Oh well.
I mean, they could have just walked right in, but oh well.
If they actually thought of it sooner, like after right after they killed Ringo, they just run in.
Yeah.
They might be able to make it to kill to get
kill
the
last
down.
Turret.
Yes.
But
not, of course,
maybe
not,
the,
not
crystal.
The crystal. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we are saying the same thing. Taka finally picked up that Sorrow Blade. Not Tornado Trigger yet. Oh, the other Raphius. Arden, kill Arden, come on! Okay, Kestrel kill Arden. Ringo from Team A is low life, low in life. Okay, go back, go back. Come on, don't go down. Go straight, go all the way to their turret and destroy. Come on, Team A, you can do it. TP, go, 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 go. No, why are you teleporting back? Aww. Okay, so Team A should be able to go in. But they are not. No idea why. They are strong enough, right? What are they doing? Why are they running around and not doing damage? Ringo from Team A is down. Taka is down. Team A should be able to take down Team B easily. Okay. And this game goes to ignorance. Right, right. Come on, do damage. Yes, yes, yes. But I think Arden is too long life.
Are they like...
He got weapon and crystal infusion. So...
Yeah. Okay.
Ace to Team B! But the ace is too late.
So Team A wins the game and Ignorance has won this round.
So we'll be seeing Ignorance in the quarterfinals. Right?
It's the quarterfinals.
Yep. And who are they fighting against? I don't know.
No idea. They're fighting against the winner from the other match on Mob Crush. You shall go over to Mob Crush and watch the video. not saying go over to Mob Crush, but watch our video for the results tomorrow on YouTube. Don't actually... I cannot release the result now. So watch. Go over to our YouTube channel. And look at our games for tonight, both games. These two games are the two teams that will be fighting each other in the quarterfinals. Is it quarterfinals or semifinals? Quarterfinals, yes, quarterfinals. Alright, so I shall... okay, so that's the end for tonight. I shall see you again on Sunday because there's no game tomorrow and Saturday. So I'll see you again on Sunday. Same time, 9 p.m.
Do wait for our video. We will be posting this video and the one that was on Mob Crush onto our YouTube channel.
Yes.
Yep, tinyurl.com/zagzagxvorf. According to the banner, you can follow it on the banner.
Yep.
Or if you are on our Facebook page, I'll be posting the post when I have finally uploaded the video. So
yep.
You can just wait for that post and then click directly. So yeah, do like and subscribe there. Tell us what you feel about this match.
Yep. So do comment and do subscribe, definitely. That's all for tonight. So I'll see you on Sunday. Goodbye and good night.
Bye.